All right, guys, quick update. The vlog yesterday.
Wait, hold on. You didn't even introduce it.
You act like you control my vlog. Like, did your vlog get 16 views in like 2 hours? Hey, guys, back at you. All right, guys, checking in. We got a new vlog for you today. You guys loved the last vlog. 16 views in 2 hours, 7 likes. I'm just gonna give you a huge thanks for the support. Today we got an adventure. We're back here with Rai Rai himself. Quick bio.
What's up?
Quick bio. All right, good one. We're back here with MC and Benjo. You know, the fan favorites. You guys, I see the comments. You guys think MC is cute. Big shout out to MC. We're going on an adventure today. I'll tune in when we get local. All right, we're here in the bayou of Toddville right here. We'll give you a quick close up. Respect the hustle that we're going through for this vlog. We're just trying to give you the best contents available on the interwebs, and this is by far it. So respect the grind. We're risking our lives out here. We'll tune in later. All right, quick history lesson. The land we're walking on, this used to be a historic cornfield where Thomas Jefferson raised his 3 children, Betsy, Charles, and Darwin. This is where they were raised, right here. Quick update, we just left Louisiana Bayou. And now we're out here in the Colorado River Mountains. And this is one of the most treacherous climbs in the United States. We're peaking at about 13,000 feet altitude above sea level. That's quite the treacherous climb. But we're doing it for you guys because you guys are the most loyal, you know, the best viewers we could ask for. So this is for you. You want to give them a quick shout out, right ahead?
Yo, what's up? I just want to say, you guys are all big fans, and I appreciate all the support you guys have been giving us. I've been helping Chase through the process, and he's just my bro, so we love doing this, so keep showing support.
Alright, we'll tune in later. We got a grade A slope right here. We are struggling, but we are dedicated, and we will continue. Update coming in hot. Alright, we just killed the Class A Rapids, killed it uphill. Uphill battle, it's all about the grind. How you feeling?
Pretty good, I'm feeling pretty good.
Alright, we're feeling pretty good. How you feeling?
Mom, Dad.
He did it for the fam, that's what I like to see. You know, morale's real high right now. Yeah. We just found a fucking fort, he's pretty good. Just expect big things coming.
Yeah, are we all going out there for a group?
We're all going up, let's go. Alright, historical site coming up. You guys all know about my fan favorite, Transcontinental Railroad. Well, this was a post out. You know, they'd be working all day, and then they would come and sleep. Look at that,
didn't they?
You see all the brewski bottles that they could fit in here? They were fucking living large. They got a tree going in here. This was a fan favorite spot for the workers. They just came here, played some poker, fucked some hoes, and drank some brews. Bro in the hand, brew by the side, life motto, Coney 2020. Check out my boy Coney, give him a follow. See you guys later.
Wow, all right, bro, be serious.
Ryan, my boy, just got back from the state sale. He bought this from the Puritans. What are you gonna do with it?
I bought this, it's refurbished. I'm gonna put some new clones in here, some new crops, and hopefully we'll have a good business going. So that's
all right. So for business inquiries, hit up my boy Ryan Mansell at organicgrowersvegansonly.com. Again, that is organicgrowersvegansonly.com. News, we found the scallion farm. This was probably like the third scallion farm farmed in the US. It was formed in 1744 by my boy John Schlickum. John Schlickum, he was a Puritan and he made this bad boy. If you guys want to check it out, here it is. Look at all those scallions you can see.
They're overgrown.
They're overgrown a little, but that's because John Scallion, or John Schlickum, died a couple years ago, so he hasn't been able to farm it. So there it is, in all its glory. All right, guys, we're inside the scallion farm right now. It's a little scarce. We're not seeing a lot of scallions, but I think it's the off season. I think they're more of a July grower. You see, just my guy. He's a little camera shy.
He's a shy visitor.
It's all right though. Everyone has their insecurities. Everyone has their problems. You just gotta work through it. You know, just remember, you know, you're living, so it's a good life. Every life is great. Great is life. When you're feeling down, just think about the good things you have. Like for me, when I'm feeling down, I remember, like, there's a scallion farm not too far away from me, so if I want to go check out a scallion farm, I can. You know, maybe it's that you're really good at karate. Maybe it's that you got a new do. You know, just remember the positive things. Don't let those things get you down. Just live life. Lots of love. Just witness greatness.
They call me Ortega.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was quite a traverse. Now I'm about to make it myself.
All right, guys, we're on the historic first ever SUV trail. Look at this shit.
Feature pass.
If you guys want to see the rest, you guys subscribe. Sorry, subscribers only. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like, and then continue watching this video. All right, we found our first settlement. Here it is. People compare this to the Grand Canyon. They say like Grand Canyon is the number one rock place in the world. This is definitely number two. Right here, look at this. Tune in later. All right, big news. We were just walking along the Adirondack Mountain Trail.
We found the Holy Grail.
And we found the Holy Grail right here. Tell them what it is, Benji.
It's the Holy Grail.
You know, like my boy, what's his name? My bro, St. Anthony or King Arthur.
King Arthur.
they were looking for that, but couldn't find it. Like Lancelot? Fuck that, man. He's a fucking bitch. Our boy Ryan doing the world's most intense Dusty Vag challenge. Just check it out. Alright, he made it. He's a bitch. He didn't fall on purpose. Fuck him. Live update. This is the grand finale right here. Look at that. What a sight. If that's not an Emery and a mine, I don't know what it is. Just taking the glory. It's a great place. Great guys. Better cooks.
Before you whiplash any guy's back, just say give a warning.
Yeah, just give a warning before you put it in the butt.
We're gonna do something. Just go down and go to the side.
Nah, that's so scary.
No,
I know, but close it and open it up.
Oh, you want to actually do it?
Hold on, let me check it out.
Alright, so we just got our friend Ryan to go in the manhole. And we're gonna, when he's not looking, we're gonna put the cover on him. Alright, so our friend Ryan, we're all gonna go down here, and then we're all just gonna take a group picture. So.
Alright, yeah, you guys can come down here.
Alright.
All right.
Oh yeah, you're an idiot.
Oh well, he's fucked.
Oh, you're locked.
All right, now open it up like nothing happened.
No, you're down there forever. Oh, see you later.
See you later, bye. Oh, we're just fucking with you. I'm sorry, man.
Dude, we got you. You see,
we're
filming, so it's a prank. Like, we're not assholes.
Alright, so Chase is a fucking idiot. We got him to go in, and he thinks we're all gonna go down there for like a big ass group photo for my Finsta.
Alright, so we're just out here with the boys. We're coming in to take a group picture.
Here, give them a vlog, Sam.
I'll take the vlog in here. Alright, so Ben and they're coming down, so we're just enjoying nature, you know, just pretty much like, what? Yo, what the fuck? You guys are fucking ass?
Hold on, don't do it yet.
Turn the light on.
There we go.
Holy shit, they just locked us up there. I don't even know if they're coming. Yo!
Yo!
Yo, look at this.
We're in a sewer. What the
shit?
Fucked
they just
up.
Locked us in a sewer.
Oh my god.
Fucked. Yo, they fucking locked us in a sewer. We're fucking. Yo, we're right. What the fuck's
happening? What the heck, dude?
What the fuck?
Locked in a sewer with my bro.
We just bros, it don't matter.
Oh! Yo! Hold on!
What the fuck?
Yo! Chill!
Yo, I think they fucking left. Yo, this is so fucked. Yeah, I just heard them. I think they're coming back. So, hopefully they.
Yes!
Yo,
dude.
They came back, yo. I thought they fucking left. That would have been fucked up.
That would have been so all fucked right, up.
So,
it's a little foggy.
We're coming out. Alright, guys, we've been fucking adventuring for a while down here, me and Ryan. He just got out because he's a bitch, but we went all the way through this thing, and we finally find an ending, because they just fucking left. They left when they fucking locked us in that shit. So, here we go. This is freedom at last. Fucking made it.
We finally made
it. You guys
are
fucking assholes. Look at that asshole right there. Just lock us in some bullshit. Check out my vlog channel. Alright, Steve's big day back. He's hitting up the unicycle.
Someone give me the rundown. Yo, let me know what you guys think. What do you guys think the flavors are?
Subscribe if you know. Comment which one you like more.
Oh, what's up, guys? Hey, I guess this is my inaugural appearance on the vlog. Hi, I'm Steezy Steez 115. Well, all right, I'm a pretty new channel, so I will very soon have zero subscribers.
Hey, bro, see ya. Yeah, next
stay
time.
Stay safe, dude. Stay safe.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play.
Big update. We're here at MC's house, and I'm gonna turn the camera around. You guys are gonna be amazed. Ready? Ready? Look at that right there. Big night. We got Tackies, we got Honest T, we got John Stallone. We're just gonna play some poker with the bros. So tune in when I win. Guaranteed W. Check in later. You know, Periscope.
Baking soda, I got baking soda. Whip it through the glass, nigga. I'm blowing money fast, nigga. I'm in love with the cocoa. I'm in love with the cocoa. I got it for the lolo.
What's up, guys? I'm the new content in this channel. Me and Chase talked it out, and we thought that this would be a good segment to do on the vlog. It's called Pro Tips. So basically, every once in a while, I'm going to be coming on the vlog, giving you some pro tips about anything, really. Could be anything. So today, I'm playing guitar. A pro tip that I just figured out was, you know, okay, when you're fingering notes on the guitar, you actually put your fingers.
No, this is.
Let me get you up close and personal. You put them right there.
Yeah, you're good.
No, no, no. Bam, bam,
I always thought you put him on the metal, but it's not that case. But check it out. I'm gonna play a little ditty for you. I'm gonna have my bro Chase hold the cam.
That's 450. Wait, hold on, dude. I'm a little rusty. Sorry, guys.
450, 460, 470, 480. Get some 10 more. I'm gonna get 485.
No reds. Okay, I'm just saying. That was a pro tip with Ryan. Catch you guys next time.
Okay, we're good.
Wait, what are we playing? That was to decide.
Okay.
So what my thought process is these guys are goons and they don't know shit about poker. So I'm gonna whoop their ass right now. Ready?
Yeah,
I'm gonna whoop their ass right now.
Do like a good reaction.
Ready?
Like act like it's gonna be really good.
Raise 50. Then why did I go first last one?
Because the action changes from the first to second because of the blinds.
Shit.
Then the action.
Easy. Fucking goons, they don't know what they're doing. I had fucking aces. Yes. Fucking goons, they don't know shit about this game. I know everything there is to know about this game. I'm gonna win this shit. Easy money. It's like taking candy from little kids. Easy W.
But it worked for the game.